recording yet. I think we're recording. So, hey guys, welcome to another My Hero Pocket Edition video, and let's get to it. Oh, I forgot. I'm Nicole Gaming Ishi, if you're new to the channel, and I can tell that the last video was a complete fail. An insane, epic, complete fail. So, we're making a new world. Because I'm gonna teach you how to make some furniture for your house or some kind of access to some buildings to kind of accessorize your world. So let's type YouTube so I know that this is for YouTube. Let's open the cheats. You know what? Let's use the cheats. No one's seeing this, am I right? Am I right? No one's seeing this. I'm just joking, guys. Okay. Just waiting for my phone to what do we call this? So I'm gonna pause it for you guys. And we're here. Finally, we're here. Okay. Let's get to it. So the first thing I'm gonna teach you how to make is some designs for a couch or some couch. So I'm gonna use acacia wood stairs, but you can use anything you would like. Anything, just choose from the stairs. And you also need the slabs that match the thing. The block you are using, or the main block you are using. So for this, I'm gonna place one acacia wood. One acacia wood over there. Then one over here, here, and of course one thing over there. You can also use glowstone if you want to, if you need some lights there. I think that's good. Then kind of something just like that. I think we'll go this. Oh, what happened? Okay, there we go. So I'm kind of making a really long couch over here. It's not small anymore. It's long. And some tables over here. You know what? Let's remove the tables. Kind of do that. That's the first design. And of course, you can also do a lot of designs that you would like. Like this. As you can see over here. I'm designing this is a throne, but you can also use this as a couch in your house. But I'm using it as a throne in the roleplay videos. So, I'm not uploading the roleplay videos yet. But you can tell me if you want me to upload it. You can barely tell me. So, that's design number two. And the last one is this, which is a very simple design. As always, you can also use glowstone if you want to. Look, it looks good. But I like the way the acacia wood looks with it, because it's the same thing but in a different way to use. So that's the two designs I use. You guys can comment down below some designs that you know, and maybe I will choose some of the designs and I'll give the shout out to the designer. You know kind of do it. Okay, wait a minute guys, give me a second. I'm just gonna do something. So I just made a small lining for some designs so I can separate them from each other. So Another design here is a girl's bed, which I would like to show you. So you can see the things that I will use is this. Just look at it. Nobody said it was easy. So what are we making here is a bed for girls. So kinda need to find the pattern right. There we go. So there we go. And do that, let me do that, and this. I don't think we're gonna use that. I don't think it would be cute for this thing. You can use any other slabs other than nether brick slab, but I just love that how it blends with the pink. I don't know, guys, just if you want to use your own design, it's okay, it's fine. I just want to show you the things that I learned, or the things that I know how to build with you guys. So I just kinda want to tell you guys that I'm just new at YouTube. So I hope you love my vids, and I'll try my best. And I promise this August, July, maybe I will get a new old device so I can use bit more better screen recording, maybe. Just maybe. But I hope I can. Oh, I forgot to tell you, you can also use glowstone. But I just love the way the beacon looks. But you know what? Let's just use glowstone. Let's just use glowstone. So that's it. This is the girl's bed design. You can add more details. Like maybe a shelter box near it. Just like that or that. Just for storage. Then now I'm gonna show you the exact same thing, but in a boy's room design. So I'm gonna use this light blue glazed terracotta. So you can use the terracotta based on what bed you use, but you can mix it with other things or make your own design. You can also do that, but I'm making it with the same way. So for this, I'm just simply going to use the dark oak fence. Then that's it. The light blue carpet, same thing. Kinda need to find the pattern correctly. Now guys, I'm gonna make another video about this terracotta things. Terracotta glaze things. I'm gonna make a video about this. Sorry about my voice, guys. I just get from a terrible sick. High fever, sore throat, and other things. Headaches. It's been 1 week, so we went to the center and gave me a lot of medicine. At least now I'm feeling fine. Give me a second. I just set the time today so that we can see better about this. So, you can also use this for Elsa themed rooms, I think. Maybe, if you want to. Let me just go over this. There we go. So that's the two beds that I'm gonna show you for today. You can also use it for other colors. So the last thing that I'm gonna show you is... okay, I'm back. I'm so sorry, guys. I just went to something. My grandmother needs something. I'm so sorry. So... the thing that I'm gonna teach you for today is what do we call it? Some dividers. So I'm gonna skip the time that we will need for me to get some materials that we're going to use. So wait a minute. So here, guys, these are the things that we are going to use. So I'm gonna remove this thing and this thing. So this is the things that we are going to use. So let's get to it. So you can use other kinds of wood other than this. So, the first thing is a very simple thing. I forgot some materials. How noobish am I? So this divider will go perfectly good to divide your kitchen area from your living room or your bed from your living room. This is a good thing. So maybe I'll just make it face from here. So there we go. You know, guys. What I love from this thing is it goes perfectly good with anything that you have inside your Minecraft house. I just love it. So, by the way, guys, I'm gonna tell you that I'm a Filipino, so I'm so sorry for my bad English. And if you were going to ask me about who's my favorite YouTuber, it would be Unspeakable Gaming and Mr. Pogzamar. Their channel. They're cool. That's for Minecraft channels. So, I just love that their videos are so helpful for me. And some of the ideas are from them, so a large thank you for them. From them. For them, I meant. From me. My gosh, what's wrong with me? Did my tongue just twisted so badly? So, that's a baby crying. But that's not our baby. Oh my gosh. This is so embarrassing because my English is so bad. I'm just so sorry, guys. Almost done here. There we go. So there we go. So over here, I'm gonna remove this, all of this, to kind of replace with this. And maybe I'll place an anvil over here. Another leafy thing. So put a red tulip over there, and maybe I'll put a chest over there. Okay, maybe over here. So there we go. I'll give here just a little bit shelby. To kinda give an action to this. So there we go. I just love the design, that it's very modern, that it can be used for anything you want. So underneath, as a bonus tip, I'm going to place some glowstone, so you won't need any torches for the lighting. It's just so cool that it would be perfect. Or maybe you can use it as a divider from your, maybe your brother's bed on Minecraft. You will see all of these things in our Minecraft roleplay video. So I'm gonna give a shout out to a map creator over there. So maybe in the future. Maybe in the future. So another divider is just like this. So this is a very simple one, but a very compact one. This is a divider for small houses. As you can see, it's so small, can divide. But it still can divide for small houses, like a 4x4 house, or maybe a 6x6 house at a 4x4 house, because this is almost 5. You can also do this as a doorway. Maybe you can tell. So there we go. Here we go again with the time. So there we go. Also make it but you can still use it as shelves. Like I'm going to do right now. Please. This is such an idiot thing, so don't do this. Close your chest, or maybe you can just do that with your thing. Such things that I can do. So I just tricked a lot of times there. It was a glitch, I'm so sorry. And place here. So this is a cool thing to use for some compact houses. Like I have. So thank you guys for watching my video, and remember guys, give me, if you want to give me some ideas, just comment down below, and maybe I'll give a shout out to the creator or the designer of the things. And don't forget to subscribe, and of course subscribe to my, if you subscribe to me, show me some love by liking this video or liking my previous videos or liking my future videos. And comment down below if you want me to do more of these videos. And of course, subscribe to Mr. Pog Zamora and Unspeakable Gaming. Thank you very much guys for watching. I'll see you next time in my next video.